Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Thalathatun yuhibbuhumullahu ta'ala wa yadhhaku ilayhim wa yastabshiru bihim." There are three categories of people whom Allah Almighty loves and He smiles at them. Imagine Allah Al-Malik, the King, Al-Rabb, the Compeller, Al-Jabbar, smiling at you. What must they have done to deserve the smile of Allah Al-Aziz, the Most Mighty? He said there are three people whom Allah Almighty loves and He smiles at them and He is happy with them. And He mentioned one of the three people, one of the three categories, as being as follows: وَمَنْ لَهُمْ رَأَةٌ حَسْنَى وَفِرَاشٌ لَيِّنٌ حَسَنٌ فَيَقُومُ وَيُصَلِّي لِلَّهِ بِاللَّيْلِ فَيَقُولُ يَعْنِي الرَّبُّ يَذَرُ شَهْوَتَهُ وَيَذْكُرُنِي وَلَوْ شَاءَ رَقَدْ. One of the three categories, he says, is a person who has a beautiful wife, a beautiful spouse, and a very comfortable soft bedding. But then in the middle of the night, he gets up and he leaves his spouse, leaves his desire to remember Allah. So Allah Almighty will say to His angels, "Look at how my slave has left his bed and his desire in order to remember me. And if he wanted, he could have continued sleeping." Allah Almighty smiles at such a person. So you may think now, okay, what is the significance of the smile of Allah? What happens when Allah Jalla Jalaluhu smiles at a person? Imam Ahmad narrates in his Musnad that the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, answering this question, "Walau dhahika rabbuka li'abdin fid dunya fala hisab alayhi." When your Lord smiles at a person, he said, when your Lord smiles at a person in the life of this world, he will not have any accountability on the Day of Judgment. Backdoor entrance into Jannah. All of the horrors that you and I hear about Yawm Al-Qiyamah, it doesn't apply to these people because they will not be held accountable. لا يحزنهم الفزع الأكبر. The ultimate terror, the terror of Yawm Al-Qiyamah, will not grieve them in the least. This is what happens when Allah smiles at a person. One of the three people whom Allah smiles at is a person who gets up, remembers Allah Almighty, and leaves his comfort, leaves his jail bed, leaves his beautiful spouse for short moments to glorify Allah Jalla Jalaluhu. Some of the reward Allah Almighty has prepared for them. And that is why we said, وَهُوَ قُرْبَةٌ لَكُمْ إِلَىٰ رَبِّكُمْ. This was phrase number two. Do you remember it? It is a means of drawing closer to your Lord. He said, take care of the night prayer because it is the way of the righteous people before you. And it is a means of drawing closer to your Lord.